company. Previously we are discussing. Radhesh, I'm saying work history. Previously we are discussing. Radhesh, I'm saying work history in addition. Previously we are discussing. Today main topic is a workflow. You know, none of previously. Starting it all out together. Maintenance workflow, a routine workflow, a non-routine workflow, a review and approval request, a plan job, authorize the cost, prioritize work, schedule job for the next period, allocate and do the work, collect the cost and job feedback, unapply the job, accommodate the interrupt the schedule, continue and improve, continuous improvement. So these are the very useful key for the start the maintenance work. Maintenance workflow, type of the work, PMS, preventive maintenance, corrective work, breakdown and refurbishment. Each will have a workflow process. Maintenance workflow, we have the subchart in 5 parts. Execution, planning and scheduling, execution history and verification strategy. So these are the things very useful key to keep in mind for the maintenance work. Maintenance workflow, first part is initiation. Different work type, SAP notification, PM schedule, the injected work ENPSP. Stop notification for the corrective job, acceptance required before the work, the procedure approved by maintenance manager itself. PM schedule, automatically generated pre-approved, injected the work, emergency and scheduler breakers for the breakdown, immediate approval. So these are the things, a very useful point. First of the maintenance workflow chart, initiation, always keep in mind. Maintenance workflows, our second part is a planning. Planned the job will require and the estimator can then the go off to the to be approved. Before detailing the planning, job get approval to the proceed the avoid spending the time on job that may not go ahead. PM schedule, job already planned. Breakdown, this is the process of showing no planning step for the breakdown. Best practice is to have some templates available for the breakdown. So this is the second part of the planning. Second part of the workflow planning. So scheduling is also the, we can say, part of the second part of the planning, not a workflow. So this is the same similar, we can say, the planning part. Scheduling work log, plan the job, the PM schedule go into the common break backlog of work. Job that can be deferred or identified. Schedule, job are the scheduled according to the business requirement. Schedule the for the job for all available hours. Breakdown or the not scheduled, they get injected during the execution phase. So this is the one we also keep in mind. Maintenance workflow, third part, execution. Execution daily and weekly scheduled. Job are executed according to the priority and business. requirement, vision requirement. The deviation from the schedule, the manager, by the operational personnel. Breakdown. Breakdown are the injected into the daily and schedule. Pre-identified. Backlog job are deferred. Breakdown or the other the schedule have a sunset clause, them the suggested 48 hours before. History. History is a fourth part of the maintenance workflow. History. All job the failure data added to the CMS. Howard record. Record a update the library team. Library plan or the create new one. Breakdown. Reliability and line. Is the library plan required? Is a PM required? PMS. PM data updated the recorded that PMS do not get rescheduled based on the completion date. So very important, keep in mind for the while we go to update the CMS plan. Maintenance work, maintenance event PMS. If you do not a job, then there is a 80% chance that you will do it again in the next 2 years. What job can be converted to a schedule? Store in the CMS system to measure the improvement, increases the reliability, increases the planning, the efficiency. Identify resources in advance. Automate and consolidate the resources. Procurement process. Loss wastage. Less wastage. Sorry. Less wastage. Breakdown. If you do a job, then there is 80% chance that you will do it again in the next 2 years. This applies to breakdown as well. Some initiative that can be put in place. APL application part list of the part that could be required for a job. PMS bill of material listed are the part that the make of the a price of the equipment. Library plan, if a breakdown occurs, then you already have a template available.